Man, it is so amazing to be standing out here in the middle of this whole thing with you guys. I'm kind of just trying to take it all in. Because we've been, you know, standing at one end for 30 years. You know, just trying to get our message across to you all. That's what we do up there. You know, through the music, we have a message. We got a message that we like to try to get to you. Vibrations from our hearts to yours. You know, it usually works. We usually have a pretty easy time getting our message to all of you. And we hope that you're hearing it, you're feeling it, the message. You guys all feeling it? You're feeling the message? Because I remember when we started this band, before our first gig, we sat in a room together and we said, I've got a message. Do you have a message, Mike?
Yes.
Mike said yes. So we said, let's start a band so we can get the message across. Now the thing is, some of you aren't getting the message. And it's pissing us off. So, you know, we're here tonight, in the middle of Madison Square Garden, to give you the fucking message. You and you're not gonna get it. I've got to make one suggestion. If you can't get it from us, there is a book that you can all read. And in that book, you'll get the message. That's how we got it in the first place. You won't find this book at Barnes & Noble's. But I really want you, before you leave here tonight and move into the next 30 years, to take my advice after all this time and read the fucking book! Okay, like I don't know how long we can keep saying it, but I'm looking around, a lot of you have not read the book! Because this isn't just any book. So I'm going to tell you, you've got to find it. It's the book that's written. I think you know who it's written by. You know who I'm talking about. You've got to read it. Because it's written by the one. Running the pace of her fright. at her face tonight. Seriousness, we used to play that song every Monday, Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday down at Nectar's and our little hometown. And I did not think, hey, someday I'll be playing that at Madison Square Garden. Never crossed my mind. Yeah, life is weird. Did you think that, Paige?
I actually thought that we would be playing it right here tonight, 30 years later. I had a premonition on that Nectar stage, at the Nectar's and on the Nectar stage, during the Nectar stage of our career, that we would be playing this here tonight.
That's the kind of advanced thinking you have.
We would stop playing it if everybody really read the book. So maybe you don't want to read the book.